Hey guys, my name is Statue1346, and I am going to tell you, or show you, and describe what MP7 class setup I have. And this is one that you might want to try as well. Okay, so first of all, submachine guns, MP7, focus. So like, if you get shot, you know how, like when you get shot without focus, your screen bounces around, like your gun lifts up and you look up at the sky, then back at your person, you kind of flinch. Well, this reduces it, which makes your accuracy so much better. Extended mags. This is when I'm playing like core, because core silencer. Silencer is like the other good one. Silencer, it's like no use, because the skull from your enemy is gonna pop up and they'll automatically know where you are. So I just did extended mags. So yeah, it makes it better. Pick your camo. This one looks sexy, so it's that one. I personally like gold, because that one, it's awesome. Okay, so secondary, MP9 is just like the MP7. I don't use any other things, like, something like one of these, or like one of these, because the secondary to me means like your backup. So I prefer handguns, because once you're out of ammo, I mean, these are just your backup, so I use them. And specifically the 5.7, because it has low recoil. This one has major recoil. This one has, oh my god, recoil. This one, when you shoot it, it goes, and like, your gun goes up toward the sky. So I like one that is just like this, perfectly fine. Lethal, throw knife, Semtex or frag is good. Claymore, Bouncing Betty, or C4. I would prefer Bouncing Betty, because these Bouncing Bettys are just so much better than Claymores, because first of all, these stand out really much, and these have those little laser target things, which you can see from like a mile away. These, if you throw them in like even on pavement, they kind of blend in. But you can also get like triple kills off these. These, you most likely will get one kill and maybe a hit marker. These are okay, but I just don't like C4s. So throw a knife, I would pick, because they're fun. Flash or concussion, I would say. Tactical insertion, maybe. Nothing else. I mean, smoke grenade is okay. I mean, if you're capturing a flag and stuff, but yeah. Portable radar, it's awesome. I would use it right now, but I don't have it unlocked. So perk one, I have Sleight of Hand Pro. Swap weapons faster. So faster reloading and swap weapons faster. Hardline Pro, which is kill streaks require one less kill, and every two assists count as a kill towards your kill streak. Death streaks require one less death. So I just thought, you know, two and one for the pro, and then just one for the hardline, which is a great deal. So steady aim, increased hit fire accuracy. I did not get pro yet, so hopefully I'll get pro. Strike package, you really want specialist, because I chose blind eye, because getting hit with predator missiles and reapers are so ungodly annoying. Scavenger is a must. Quick draw pro, faster aiming, you know, stuff like that. Recover from equipment and grenade usage quicker. You know, all those is fine. Blast shield, you might want to give that one a try. Death streak, I would do juiced, because you don't really need revenge, because everyone got a UAV every 2 seconds. Final stand, next one. Okay, martyrdom, drop a live grenade after dying. That one's okay. This one sucks. This one's okay. Final stand just sucks so bad. And yeah. So my other guns are the MK14, the L11A, the MK46, and the Scar-L, which I named as the Death Machine, because that thing just raids. And yeah, this one I mostly use. This one I'll use if I'm getting crushed. This one I'll use if it's a really long map, and there's a lot of hidden cover. This one I'll use on like arcade and I'll camp in a corner. And this one I'll use like on resistance when I'm getting crushed and everything and there's a lot of people who have B. I'll just pull this bad boy out and just kill them all. Take a flag. So yeah. Yeah, so rate, comment, subscribe. Yeah. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.